Eto guys, nag-aabang ng taxi papunta ng LiQWYD na metro station. So we're going to by train. Ito, naglo-load para, yan yung bali pamasahin namin. Kailangan loadan siya.
Hello everyone, it's me again, LiQWYD. And yes, I'm back for another interesting and exciting video. For today's vlog, since Christmas, family is love. We gave time and effort to visit my eldest daughter's accommodation in Sharjah. Sharjah is the third most populous city in the UAE. Sharjah means is a symbol of culture with the meaning rising sun. It's one of the seven emirates. Sharjah is really safe. You can find everything you need as expat living there. That's why gusto ng aking eldest to stay in Sharjah. Mura na ang accommodation, malalaki pa ang floor area. Anyways.
Hello guys, we are here ng LiQWYD metro station. Papunta kami ng Sharjah. Dito kami mag-entro. So ang para sa babae dito, para sa lalaki doon. Welcome aboard. So bata, babae dito, naka-separate ang lalaki. Doon ang lalaki. Doon ang nakapokus dito. Subuti na yan, kahit Christmas, hindi masyadong busy. Kasi po, hindi naman lahat ng tao dito na nakatera na sa celebrate ng Christmas. So guys, see you. See you around, papunta ng Sharjah.
الأبواب تغلق. Doors closing.
So 11 station yung nine station yung aming dadaanan bago kami makakarating sa aming paruroonan. So papunta kami ng isang Emirates sa Sharjah. Masyadong tao guys kasi nga Christmas.
Yan.
Okay, tingnan nyo ang katabi ko guys. Social distancing kasi kaya one set apart talaga. So, 8 station na lang. Countdown. Bago kayo makarating sa aming paruunan. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo ang Sharjah.
Nasa
state dito sa UAE.
The next station
kasi meron
is
seven Emirates sa UAE.
Yung
isa, ipapakita ko sa inyo.
Al-Mahatta al-Qadima hiya Abu Hail. The next station is Abu Hail. المحطة القادمة هي القيادة. The next station.
So guys, ito na yung last station, ang stadium. So dito kami bababa para sasakay uli kami ng taxi papunta ng Sahara Mall. So after Sahara Mall, so malapit na doon yung pupuntahan namin. Finally, nasa last station na kami. Ito na yung stadium station. So pinaka last na to. So nandito na kami sa border ng Sharjah between Dubai. So from here magtataksi kami going to Sahara Mall. And after Sahara Mall, so across yata yung tinitirahan nilang accommodation. So guys, samahan nyo kami uli. So yung landmark daw is Lulu Supermarket. So nakikinikinita ko na yung Lulu Supermarket. Ayan yung Lulu. So from there, going to Sahara Mall. So may by bus, meron ding, siyempre hindi pa namin memorize dito, so magtataksi lang muna kami. So kikitain din namin yung aking niece dito sa metro station. Welcome to arrival of Miss Marisol T. Hello. Okay, tara na.
Eto na, nagkita-kita na kami dito. So nandito kami sa Sharjah. At sinalubong namin si Mutengteng.
Magtataksi kami guys, going to Sahara Mall. So eto, pinag-uusapan pa kung saan yung way. Kasi hanggang border lang sila, hindi sila pwedeng tumawid sa another state or another emirate. So hanggang border lang din kami. We're here now in Sahara Mall. So ito yung ano, dito kami dadaan, naging daanan na to, papunta para doon sa accommodation, yung across accommodation ng aking eldest. So ang ganda ng dadaanan ko guys, ang daming bulaklak, ang ganda ba. So ilang floor dadaan kami sa overpass, so yun yung mga accommodation dito, ang ganda, ang tataas.
So dito lang muna tayo maghihintay, anong masasabi mo? Lalakad pa daw kami in between. Ayun, andito na kami sa in between. O, andyan. So, ano siya?
We are here na sa accommodation niya. It's really important to me na mag-bonding once in a while. Especially Christmas season. Families love. Merry Christmas everyone. The time spent with kids today is the time they will be willing to spend with us after getting independent. I hope you will enjoy watching the entire video. To all my Mami Nelda's team, my subscribers, followers, watchers. I love you all. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Please give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to smash the bell button to be notified whenever I post a new video.